Robert F. Kennedy Jr. celebrating in Utah, the first state where he has qualified for the presidential ballot. He dropped out of the Democratic primary and is running now as an independent candidate.